Last words I've spoken, the best is still.